Hello, I'm about to episode of Crash Bandicoot Sane Trilogy. As you can see, we already beat Bear Down. Next one. And only sooner or later. And I believe I'm pronounced Road to Ruin or something like that. Ruin, I think. If I'm pronounced. Anyway. Come on, Crash, get in there. So how's everyone doing today? This is going up on Sunday, November 18th, 2018. We're so close to 2019, guys. Nukiaku? Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Darn it! Ah, aren't the last life I had? Crud. Oh well, at least I can start new. How about my mic? I need to think of a way to get a new one. Oh no, not good, not good. I got them. Ah, I did it. Ah, and I got that one too. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. Now that's what I'm talking about. Slip past them without hitting them. Third mic. This one's not a cheapo mic either. This one's like a $20 mic. This one's normally 50, but since there's a sale, I got it for like 30, if I'm remembering right. I'm not gonna worry about the extra, or the bonus room I should call it. Not gonna worry about that. Checkpoint, luckily. I got an idea. This is important. Okay. Got one more. There we go. And not what I wanted to happen. get up there. Oh, whoa. Go. Okay, and one. Two. And three. My friend don't want me to join a party, but I won't finish there if I do anything. I don't think I need to go that way anyway. Out of here. But you know what? I will just for the fun of it. Oh, snap. Not crackle pop, but no Rice Krispies. Which is what I always say. Get up there! I'm glad it came over here actually now. Ah, oh, darn it. No one. Oh, whoa. Need to pay attention. Back that way anymore, at least. Get up there, get up there! Phew. Okay. No! I'm so close. Why didn't it hate me like this? And that's it. Let me try a different level. And I'll attempt real crash one more time here. I have my frustration level. Yeah. Okay. Really? Panicky and I make mistakes. I did it! Yeah! I know. I'll clear checkpoint though. Darn it. Darn the last life too. Last chance. I'll clear checkpoint to the checkpoint. Got it. I'm turning away from that. That could be hard. Darn it. Nope, get away from me. Well, that's not hard to get past. Doesn't make any sense. How close to the end here. Once you get towards the gem, that means you're pretty much half there. Okay, I can do this. Darn, I hesitated. I'm gonna try Road Crash again on the other one. Can't be any more frustrating than what I've been through already. Yeah, try to remember like a little impossible. Road Crash is the last one I have to beat in this one. On my way! Bandicoot on a mission. I'll take that spot, thank you. Yeah, I don't want to be too fast right now. That poor bird. I'm away. That'll be my spot now. My spot. Okay, I'm back on the road. Back on the road. My spot. I'll take that. Try not to stay after too long. Nope. Slow it down. It's the right time. Come on. Come on. Yes. First. Let me get that so I can get a little bit more ahead of the first of that car. No! Hurry, hurry, hurry! No! I can still do it, I can still do it. Oh no, I'm so close. Sorry about that. One more time. I gotta do it one more time. Come on. I can do this. Gotta focus. Last race one took me a while to get to, so. Not as bad as this one is. Yeah, that poor bird that flew into that sign. Ah, I'll take both of your spots. No! I don't think so. Oh, come on. I mean, you kind of have an advantage too, because you're on a motorcycle. Those are pretty fast, but at the same time, when you make a mistake, they're gone and you can't recover from it. I'll take number two, thank you. I'll take door number two. Let's see, what's behind door number one? Yeah, come on, Crash. We got this in the bag. Almost there. Yeah, I'm not sure how to pronounce, but either way. I think I'm going to end it. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Feel free to share with a friend, and I'll see you on the next video.